Debjit Banerjee shared your stream. Debjit Banerjee liked the stream.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Saptaparni Ghosh liked the stream.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Brock! just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hmm. Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. Now you're talking.
Sayandeep Chatterjee liked the stream.
Proudly, you son of a bitch. Son? Oh, you make up your mind? you got what you wanted. Go scuff that up. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Go!
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. Oh. We will finish that later.
Okay. I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kavikia.
Something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh, well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others. This does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire realm? One more for the collection. Got any more short and purposeful stories for me?
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay, okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It is not a name I know.
Me neither. Huh. Did you see something up there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. So did the frog give a ride to the scorpion?
The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Another name.
Gandrifle.
the scorpion really stung the frog?
Yes.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Hold. We will finish that later.
Okay. Another name. Air! What you said about the scorpion, that it couldn't escape his nature to do harm.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
Treasures from all different realms. You think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone? Let's get to it. Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20.
Come, boy.
Coming. Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What's that? Whoa.
Look here.
Another map. Great. Made inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Magical treasure, and know what?
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly. Resources, the main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take some of what's done. good feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Ha ha ha!
Ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
fine. Piss off.
So, you're back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on it!
A pair of pasty feefools just sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes. I see something up there.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
You, didn't happen to find that?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Piece of work, if I say so myself. Travel safe, you two. So, what can I do for you two? Yes, my young man? Ah, what more do you need? Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
Roy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard is...
Starboard is right. Right. I knew that. I did. where should we go?
Thank you.
This needs a different cipher than the one we have. These are the ones I can't read. That ship again.
Port?
Sorry?
Port?
Oh, the boat's left.
Correct.
Come.
Look here.
Hold on. Let me read this.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Read it.
Yes, sir.
These runes read death inside.
Let's get you squared away, then. Check back soon.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh. No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we? Interesting.
Boy, over here.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Here's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Yeah!
strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! These runes were written fast. It spells out... Regime Stainy. I don't know that one.
You lost the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised. Oh!
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, he must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Let's sort you out. Spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. That axe shouldn't give you no trouble now. Something on your mind, boy? Next. Well, see you next time you need something.
Boy. Starboard.
Boat's right.
Good. Thank you.